We've all heard the term for debugging a computer, but do you know where it comes from? It comes from this right here, a little moth that got stuck in an early computer in World War II. When they went to try and fix the computer, they took out this moth. Follow for more.